Yeah!
I was diagnosed with a breast cancer that they say don't have a cure.
Come on.
That people usually need within a year.
Come on, come
so
on.
So I just thank God for that alone.
Yeah.
I thank God for the love and the support. I love people, I love life, and I love the land. And I want y'all to enjoy yourself. Any diabetics in the house? The real diabetes. Yep, okay. I want senior citizens and diabetics first. I ain't talking about 55 year old, I'm talking about 65 and up. 65 and up and diabetics go to the line first. We gotta serve the food, okay? And just 65 and older, and diabetics, get in line first. And then, can y'all cut on the lights, right? Y'all need the lights out while they serving the food. And y'all wanted to stay like this. Okay. Allison to tell y'all which way to come. So, if any breast cancer survivors in here, breast cancer survivors, any cancer